These how to 1 minute will guide you how to add post to pages in Blogger. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to add any post to any pages. So right now I'm in my Blogspot website homepage, and now I want to add these post inside of YouTube pages. So if I click on YouTube page, as you can see, the page is totally empty. So now I will show you how I can add these post to this page. First of all, go to your Blogger dashboard and now create the post. Now go to pages and then make sure to create the page where you want to add your post. Once done, go to post again and open the post that you want to add to a page. Once you are here, you will get the levels option here. So you have to expand the levels option, and here you have to add the page name where you want to add this post. So my page name is YouTube. Then clicking on update. Okay, now I'm going to reloading my website and scrolling down. You will get main tag section or level section here. So click on the YouTube level you just created for the post and you will jump into the post. Now you have to copy the post link or URL. Now go to your dashboard, Blogger dashboard, and go to layout. And here you have to edit your navigation bar. So search for the navigation bar. My one is this one, header menu. So I'm edit to edit your header menu. And now click on add a new item, or you can add your existing page. So here's giving the site name, my page name, YouTube, and pasting the post link I just copied, clicking on save. Now I'm going to reloading my website and clicking on this navigation menu, and now I'm going to opening the YouTube page. And as you can see, the post has been successfully added to the specific page. And now if I post a new page using the YouTube level, now let's see what happened next. So I'm giving the post title and here giving the YouTube level, because I want to add this post to this page. So I'm clicking on publish, confirm. And again, I'm going to opening my YouTube page. And as you can see, the post has been added to the page. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.